You guys are going to be so amazed by this MI finale, three machete juggling, flying on temple unicycle. At the end of the show, you will all run up to me and give me all your money. Now you're going to play along. The truth, actually, guys, I don't want all your money. I wouldn't take it if I could. You work hard for your money. I respect that. But let's face it, I work hard for your money, too. At the end of the show, the way I get paid is I hold up my hat, had a good time, saw something amazing. Come on up, drop a few bucks in it. 5 or 10 is average. Couple bucks if you have it. 20 if you have it. And if you honestly don't have a few bucks either in your heart or your pocket, or your wallet for a busker for a show like this, if that's the case at the end, please don't turn and walk away. Just come on up, maybe pat me on the back, say thank you. I think that's fair. Everybody here can afford to say thank you. Yeah, that's fair. Great. You're doing a great job, Joanne. Thank you, Joanne. Right? Yeah. You remember your jobs, right? They're very important to me.
Lemo.
I'll tell you what, Joanne, you have one job, okay? It's actually very important to me. Anyway, I mean, let's face it, I put all my heart into this show. Joanne!
Whoa!
Joanne!
Burn!
Burn!
Burn
it out!
Woo!
Hey,
oh, come on!
Take your time! She would have totally let me in for it. I gotta tell you, Joanne, it really makes me feel like an ass. You totally would have left me burn in. You know what, Joanne? Come on up here. You're doing a great job. Take a bow.